I dreamed I was missing. You were so scared, but no one would listen, 'cause no one else cared. After my dreaming, I woke with this fear. What am I leaving when I'm done here? So if you're asking me, I want you to.
It is something that should be replicated throughout the Philippines, and maybe it's a good example to sell abroad too, to some of the countries in the region.
Clearly, you know, I think it's attitude to helping people, both, as I said earlier, spiritually and materially with their lives, is it's a very inspirational movement.
It's got at work, and you know, one by one, one family at a time, one community at a time, and then one country at a time, this type of movement can make a huge difference in the world today.
I think GK is without the slightest question a world-class organization, and it deserves to be seen as that from many, all the countries around the world.
It is not just about writing a check, giving away money. This is also, more importantly, about sweat equity and volunteerism.
Take a look around. Can you tell me, why does it take a tragedy to bring us all together? Who can change your heart, change your motivation, take it right back to the